Whenever I would train on the hiking bench, I would always use hiking pads and boots, so that way you can accurately simulate sailing as if you're on the water.